Welcome back, everybody, to Cinema UHC Episode 5. I'm here with Winther.
Barely. You're barely here with Winther. Like, you're basically not with Winther at all.
Oh, I'm with you now. Look, hello.
Ah, awesome. Okay.
I got up 16 gold.
And how about levels?
4.
4? Awesome. Do you need some books?
I can enchant some books. That'd be nice.
I already enchanted all the books I had.
Oh. Do you have a sharp book?
I do. I also only have a sharpness 1 sword. What's yours?
Oh, sharpness 1.
Okay, you get the sharpness.
Oh, thanks. GG. Okay, so there's... Right, chapter, F-Death, Flap.
Are these all my arrows? In chest?
They're yours.
Awesome. Here's all the books. I have 3 protection books.
Oh. I think I can make one. I'll put it on my chest plate. Okay. So, players left. Let's see. Winther. I hate that.
What?
Ruari. Mad Dog. Lols. Gleon, Flouze, Flap, FDef, and Chapter. FDef is low, and he's pretty good. Gleon and Lols. We could do fine. We're gonna be cool. Oh, are we gonna have a golden apple each then?
Oh, if you already have one, sure, I'll take it back.
Okay. I just made one and give you one.
Thanks. Ooh, it's brand new and shiny.
Yeah. Did you take the gold at this furnace?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have 2? I can make... Okay. How many golden apples do you have?
1.
Okay. Do you want 2 or should I add 2?
You should have 2. You have the better enchantments overall, and you should probably be the guy who rests.
Okay. I don't know. Does that make sense? I'll just go with you. Your word.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready when you are. Whew, okay.
Are we taking these 2 protection books? I don't have the levels to use them.
Neither do I.
Alright, let's just go. Are you gonna take the precious stuff or am I?
Pressure?
Precious stuff is in the table.
Yeah, I'll take it. Okay. Let's go. Right. Let's go. Woo.
Oh, wait, there's a sharpness book in here.
Oh. I've already made a sharpness as well, so.
I didn't. I'm taking it. Yeah, maybe I'll get the levels later. How many levels does it take? 2?
2.
Okay, you dig a staircase, and I'll get the 2 levels super quick from this goal. All the cool. Level 1 already. I'm doing so great. Look, Harry, I'm digging this coal. I'm so good at coal digging. I've been doing it like my whole life. Alright, that's 2 levels. Where'd you make this staircase? Hello?
Yeah, hi.
Where did you make the staircase?
I'll come back down.
Moment of panic, as we're just about to go to 0-0, we'll lose each other.
Right. Hello.
Hi. You zombie! Spooky!
Stop! Oh god. Oh, what are you doing? Oh nice.
Sharpness?
Nice.
The one thing I was talking about. Now, I'll put this here and awesome. Actually, this should probably be a bit further. And I don't need this on my hotbar. I guess I could have a stack of arrows. To get a feeling of how many I've left.
Oh, looks like a little... Okay, that wasn't like leading to the surface. Oh, this is extreme hells. It's probably gonna take us forever to get to the top.
Great.
Okay.
You have two apples, right? Golden?
I have one.
Oh. Don't we have enough gold for another one?
Oh, apples.
Yeah.
Oh, I have two golden apples, yeah.
Okay, awesome. It was just double check.
Sorry, I was checking out my crap. Don't take that.
Just take all my junk.
Okay. I think
take the trash outside.
Yay. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Oh
world.
My god, I feel like I haven't seen the light in so long.
Well, we actually haven't, so like makes sense.
Okay.
Let us go towards today. Adventure and glory.
Oh, Winther, I'm so scared.
I'm the girl in this team. Don't take my role. Ooh.
Okay, let's get up here.
I think my game has a meetup detector where when I'm close enough to 00, it started dropping the frame rate. Nasty virus.
Nasty virus. Someone's playing with your frame rate. It's like kind of like DDoS, but Framerate-dos.
Framerate-dos.
Okay.
Should we be quiet so people don't hear us coming, or should we be yelling and singing? Hold on. I'm gonna be completely silent and you're gonna be talking, and then if you meet someone and they think you're alone, you're gonna approach them and then we're gonna attack him.
Okay.
Alright, from now on,
oh,
I'm gonna...
I wish I could fight. Okay, what should I say?
Just talk about just... how your life is awesome and you're doing commentary for your channel.
Okay. Alright, so just... Oh, okay.
Talk about all the diamonds you have.
Okay. Holy shit, I've got so many diamonds. Wow. Okay, so we're heading to 00 now. Yeah. It seems weird. I can't do it because, like, you're here.
Just
I
talk
mean,
about dude.
Food.
Dude. Dude is not food.
Alright. Dude is like my fave. Dude is the reason I live. Oh my god, I see a dude, Aran. Let's see what this dude's doing. Oh, look at it. It's a very nice dude. So we're in the 00 vicinity. Where are people? Is anyone there? I'm lonely. Oh, there's people! It's glowing neon and flap! Oh my god! Yeah. Wait, it looks like they're on horses. Oh, they're on horses!
Oh, great! Oh, Winther, hello guys! Wanna be friends?
Winther, dig down! Winther, dig down! Winther!
But
Winther.
Why?
Let's do it!
Cause they're on horses!
No, we're not!
Winther, please!
Hold on,
no.
I'm...
No!
Flap!
Yes!
No!
Woo!
Winther! Yes!
Craft, ally!
No, I'm allying with you!
I'll fight you!
Yes! Yes, Winther! Oh my god!
No,
okay. Ally.
Hey! You can't betray me and
horse.
Dude!
I'm sorry, Winther!
I just killed the horse, because I thought we weren't allying.
I'm not betraying you, Winther, that was really good.
But was it really? We'll never know now. But yeah, I wanted to stay on that screen and talk and see what would happen, but I guess that's just the end of Winther. I really had that lot of panic. I was like, oh my gosh, where's my apple? What am I doing? Oh my gosh, push him in the lava, do something! But yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. I wonder what will happen to my friend. What will happen to Dude? Will it go back for Dude? I hope it will. See you next time. Bye-bye.